We are approaching the entrance to al-Omari Mosque in Gaza's old city. This is the largest and oldest mosque in Gaza, dating originally to the 7th century. When visitors arrive, the guide is happy to offer them a tour. Sitting at the old library of the mosque. This is the place of the wudu, where worshippers clean their hands and feet before entering the main worship area. I hope you enjoyed your visit.